Yeah, they didn't matter back to no reacting video. Now we're gonna be reacting to kids react to old rotary phones. You don't know what they is, you'd have to see in the video. Here's no way here.
Okay, so this is going to be a little different.
Okay.
We're not showing you a video.
Instead of a video, you're reacting to this.
Say what?
An old-fashioned telephone.
Telephone?
Old-fashioned phone, I always thought they were really cool.
Am I going to be calling someone?
I like modern-day phones more.
I'm going to call somebody. Shh. How does this even work?
Question time!
What is that?
A phone? Old-fashioned telephone?
Telephone, but it's oldish. It's not a cell phone, it's a telephone.
This is my phone that my mom used as a kid. The first ones that Alexander Graham Bell invented. How do you guys still have this old telephone?
Because this is what an old phone looks like.
And there's toys to these.
Well, there's still of this kind.
Movies, my friend has one.
Because I read history. It looks like a phone, it has a telephone, and it has numbers.
You know what they call that type of phone?
No.
No.
A dial phone?
A home phone. Uh-oh, I just know my iPod is cut not like this.
Call it a rotary phone.
A rotary phone.
Oh, yeah, because it's another word in my vocabulary.
Do you know how to use a rotary phone to make a phone call?
You used these, but I have no idea how they work.
Not that. No. Dial the number as soon as I find out how.
There's something you have to do before you dial. What's the first thing you have to do to use that phone?
I have no idea.
Hello, this is Lyden, and I will be teaching you how to call on a rotary phone. Step one. Take the phone and put it right here. If you want a three, you put it right here next to the hole with three, and then you take it to the piece of metal, and then you do another number and another number.
If you want to do three, you would put your finger in the three, and then you have to go over here.
Why don't
like
that?
And that's one number. That's one number. You have to.
Oh. It's going to take a long time.
And when you do pick up the phone, you put it to your ear. What are you listening for before you dial?
Bling, bling. I was born in the 40s, so I have no idea what you're talking about.
It would make a bling sound like something.
Actually, something called a dial tone.
I think I've heard of that.
And do you know what this noise means?
Disconnected. Loading or searching or something? Ringing? Dialing? Message?
Somebody else?
It's called busy signal.
Oh, so they press a button because they're busy?
No, not exactly. So you call them, but they're already on the phone. So it tells you busy, and they never even know that you called.
Pretty not cool. That's just not fair. I don't want that phone. I want to keep my iPhone.
This was awesome like 20 or 10 years ago. And look how technology advanced. And now people don't even know what this is.
Do you know what a long distance phone call is?
No, I haven't known that
phone. Letters.
When people are like in California and then the other person is like way out somewhere.
If you call someone that had another area code than you, it would cost more money per minute to talk to them.
Aww.
It's crazy.
That's really just, they shouldn't do that. Wait, what if they did this? They carry it in your backpack.
It was recently on my birthday and like all my relatives called me and they all live in Chicago. So if we had one of these phones where it was long distance, they'd be like, happy birthday, bye. Because they didn't want to pay extra money.
How do you think you sent a text message with that phone?
So you grab it,
Do you have disease again?
You can't get an SD card.
No, not that.
If you went like to 2 and you wanted it to be A, you would only do it once, but if you wanted it to B, you'd do it twice.
How do they see what
you like? You get the phone and it's in Morse code or something?
You probably need to move it first, and that'd be A. Wait, are you sure you can even text on that?
You can't. You couldn't. There was no texting?
It was a trick question. There was no text messaging.
Yes, I knew it.
Why'd you guys do that?
No! How?
They wanted to talk to their friends.
Oh, that's how. You would call.
You had no texting and no cell phone, which means the only way you could talk to your friends is if you were at home and they were also at home and you called each other.
Yikes.
That was very difficult for you guys.
What if you got into emergency?
I don't know how they would do that back then. I wouldn't be able to do that.
It definitely made it harder, but still, people got around. People survived.
That's horrible, especially if you haven't seen them in a long time because you're super busy, and then you finally get talked to them, and they're not even home.
When was the last time you used a payphone?
What's a payphone?
What's a payphone?
What's a payphone?
This is a payphone?
Never.
Never.
I don't think I've ever used a payphone.
My parents have used them. I know what a payphone is. I heard that Adam Levine song.
Have you ever seen on the street a booth that has a phone in it?
Yeah.
All it said was a blue sign that said call booth.
I am a big technology person, and even I know what a payphone is. So there's no way the kids do not know what a payphone is. I mean, I see why the little ones would not know, but they should be doing it. Why would they not know what payphone is?
I didn't know what it was.
You put money in, 50 cents, to use the telephone to call someone.
That's kind of like torture.
So we went over everything with you about this old phone, but when I give you this phone, would you know how to make a call?
Phone. Then you go, press these numbers.
I'm calling that person. Oops. I'm calling that person.
Press the button that says phone, put it on your ear, and talk. You don't have to do all this wacky stuff.
This is why humans are de-evolving.
Phone technology has changed a lot.
Yes, thank goodness, or I would be crying in a corner.
Are you happy that you are living now with those types of phones, or do you wish you lived when they were those types of phones?
These phones. It's easier. It just takes 2 clicks.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy. Ha! Sup, bro?
These phones. It actually has stuff to play on.
We should have a cell phone and this phone. It'd make your house look all old. I love old technology. I'm a fan of classics.
That's me right there. That is me right there. Good job. That's me right there. I'm the same way. But I also like new technology too. That's why in my life I said I know so much about those, you know, those old TVs that I see about Rat too on videos. Tell them what he is.
I think I want to go over my phone.
Hello? 1 second. Thanks for watching Kids React!
Let us know what technology we should react to next.
To subscribe, just do S, yeah, okay.
See you later, call me!
Not on this phone.
Hey y'all, see y'all tomorrow. We had a real slim way. Bye guys, bye. It's my next reacting video. Don't forget to leave a like, a comment, and subscribe. Hey, it's my next way. See y'all tomorrow. Hit the video. And my next reacting video. My next YouTube video, reacting videos. Take whatever it's called, anyway. So anyway, bye guys, bye. It's my next video. Bye.